Disney presents. From Fantasyland. From all of us to all of you. The hour has arrived for you to see in your living room the most memorable moments of Walt Disney's greatest feature attractions. It's our biggest, happiest surprise package of the Christmas season. As Walt Disney presents, From All of Us to All of You. This program is brought to you by Canada Dry. The face is America. The taste is Canada Dry. Coast to Coast, America's first family of beverages. And General Mills.
Gee, what goodness, what goodness, what very special goodness in the Big G cereal from General Mills.
And now, your Disneyland host, Walt Disney. Disneyland host, Walt Disney.
Jiminy Cricket and Mickey Mouse are putting on this Christmas program. They insist that I appear cricket size because, as they put it, Christmas is bigger than all of us. Okay, fellas, I've said it. Before turning the program over to Jiminy, Mickey, and the rest of the cartoon critters, on behalf of all of the human critters of our organization, may I say, from all of us to all of you, a Merry Christmas. Okay, Miss Tink, on with the show.
You a very Merry Christmas, for on this bright and joyful night we're glad to have you with us. So gather round the lovely tree where all the lights are shining. You'll see how happy we will be while all the bells are chiming. Ding dong dingle, what a merry sound. Ding dong dingle, Kris Kringle is in town. From all of us to all of you, it's good to have you with us. Now here we go, and here's our show that says a Merry Christmas. A very Merry Christmas.
Every year about this time, we can expect a visit from old Santa Claus. But this year, we're going to turn the tables on him. We're going to pay him a visit. Okay? Button your coat. Pull down your hat. Don't even take time to put out the cat. We gotta get going to the land of snow. Just take a deep breath and whee! Away we go!
Tomorrow's Christmas Day.
Santa Claus, hide like a dolly. Merry Christmas from little Molly. Well?
Molly seems to be okay. She eats her spinach every day.
Get Molly a dolly. I'm Billy Brown. Here's a list I've jotted down. I want a giraffe and a duck and a whale, a cow and a pig with a 7-foot tail, a tiger that roars and a leopard with spots, a barrel of monkeys, a pony who trot. I want a baboon, a dog that'll bark, a walrus, a herring, a hog, and a shark. Ha! I'll give him Noah's Ark.
But Billy Brown for 7 years hasn't voiced behind his ears.
Well, there's still some hope. I'll just add a cake of soap.
Okay, a cake of soap.
Ha ha ha!
doing the show.
And now, here are your old pals, Chip and Dale. They're going to tell you how they...
I'm Chip. I'm Dale. We're just a couple of crazy rascals. I'll have some fun. When Dale and Dale start cooking up a couple, you can dance to get well done.
No, 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 boys. You've got the wrong idea. The folks would like to hear how you spend the night before Christmas. Maybe how you decorate your tree. Wait a minute, wait a minute. We can't understand a word you're saying.
Okay, we'll show you.
Okay, show us.
Come on. Now watch how we do it, Jiminy.
Ah.
John, can you get her? Merry Christmas, everybody. Well, well, see what Santa has for you. And for you, my little pal.
It's good to have you with us. Now here we go, on with the show that says a Merry Christmas, a very Merry Christmas. One of the nicest things that can happen this time of year is to receive Christmas cards from your friends. Our gang would like to present their cards and through them share some of their memorable moments. All right, everybody. Here's a card from Peter Pan. It says that you can fly. So let's all take a happy thought and give it a bit of a try.
Hey, that's it.
You think of a wonderful thought.
Any happy little thoughts?
Uh-huh.
Like toys at Christmas, sleigh bells, snow?
Yep. Watch me now. Here I go. It's easier than pie.
He can fly.
He can fly.
He flew.
Now you try.
I'll think of a mermaid lagoon. Underneath a magic moon. I'll think I'm in a pirate's cave.
I think I'll be an engine brain.
Now everybody try.
One, two, three.
He can fly!
Here we go! Up to Neverland!
Think of a wonderful thought, any merry little thought. Think of Christmas, think of snow, think of sleigh bells, off you go like reindeer in the sky.
Think of the happiest things, it's the same as having wings.
Take the path that moonbeams make.
If the moon is still awake, you'll see him wink his eye.
There it is, Wendy. Second star to the right and straight on till morning.
When there's a smile in your heart, there's no better time to start.
Joy you'll find when you leave the world behind
and bid your cares goodbye. You can fly, 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 you can
Frolics with Bambi. Now watch as Thumper gives him some mighty good advice, for it's the very first time that Bambi's been on ice.
Hiya, Bambi. Watch what I can do. Same time.
my old buddy. Strings were made for puppets, so Pinocchio has found. But when he does his song and dance, there are no strings around.
I got no strings to hold me down, to make me fret or make me frown. I had strings, but now I'm free.
Rock
strings on me. Hi, ho, the Mario, that's the only way to be. I want the world to know, nothing ever worries me. I got no strings,
let me
so
look
I
again. But I told you, huh?
They got strings, but you can see there are no strings on me. You have no strings, your arms is free to love me by the side of Z. Yuck, 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 if you would do, I'd boost my strings for you. Strings, but aren't you new? I'd cut my strings for you. Down where the world go flows, there's a ocean round there. Bear me and I fun goes, but I'd rather go with you.
Christmas Eve with twinkling stars above. A pretty song to fill the night will help you fall in love. Cinderella's Christmas card is one of happiness, for with the help of all her friends, she gets a party dress.
Isn't it lovely? It was my mother's.
It's pretty, pretty, pretty old.
Well, maybe it is a little old-fashioned, but... Oh, I'll fix that.
How you do it?
Wait a minute. There ought to be some good ideas in here. This one.
Oh, very nice. Nice.
I like it.
Who can do it? It'll be easy.
I'll have to shorten the sleeves. I'll need a sash, a ruffle, and something for a collar. And then I'll...
Cinderella.
Oh, now what do they want?
Cinderella.
Oh, well... Guess my dress will just have to wait.
Cinderella! Cinderella!
All right, I'm coming.
Poor Cinderella. Every time she finds a minute, that's the time when they begin it. Cinderella! Cinderella!
Cinderella!
Cinderella, Cinderella, night and day it's Cinderella. Make the fire, fix the breakfast, wash the dishes, do the mopping.
And the sweeping, and the dusting. They always keep her hopping.
She go around in circles till she very, very dizzy. Still they holler,
keep her busy, Cinderella.
Yeah, keep her busy. You know what? Cinderella not go to the ball.
What?
Knuckle.
What did you say?
You'll see. They fix her. Work, work, work. She'll never get her dress done.
Poor Cinderella.
It's a royal ball. After all, I suppose it would be frightfully dull and boring and completely wonderful. What? It's my...
Surprise!
Happy birthday!
I never dreamed it. It's such a surprise. Oh, how can I ever... Oh, thank you so much.
Snow White's Christmas greeting is one that you... Huh? What's this? An invitation to a party? Hey, this ought to be fun. Come on, let's go.
I like to dance and tap my feet, but they won't keep in rhythm. You see, I washed them both today, and I can't do nothing with them. The polecat up a tree way out upon a limb, and when he got the best of me, I got the worst of him.
And now I would like to share my memorable moment. When you wish upon a star, it symbolizes faith, hope, and all the things that Christmas stands for. So this is my personal wish for you. Something that can make Christmas every day. If you'll just believe, from all of us to all of you, Merry Christmas.
Tonight's program has been brought to you by Canada Dry. The face is America. The taste is Canada Dry. Coast to coast, America's first family of beverages. And Crest with Floristan, the Stanest fluoride toothpaste with the decay fighter dentist use. Crest, the toothpaste that reduces cavities as no regular toothpaste can.